If you enjoyed the video, make sure to like and subscribe. And if you're looking for ways to improve, I recommend you to try my custom practice map, which has aim drills, edit drills, and piece control drills.